Right, hello everyone, welcome back to another Forza video. Right, what we have to do today is Playground Games and the trial and the showcase remix. So, I am gonna make a bit of a cut here while we wait for this to load up, and I'll bring you back when we're ready to start the first event. Right, welcome back. We have our teams all set out now, I think. Oh, and it's 6-on-6. We've got 1, 2, 3. 3 cars all set ready for this one, so fingers crossed we can do well. Right, now when if it's me, I always go this way. You got him, you got him, you got him. Come on, we can do this. Oh, they killed someone. Come on, we can get him. Go. Round one finished. Well, round one, part one. And we did well in that one. I'm not used to this control. I can't look behind or anything easily. Here's a car behind. Don't roll, don't roll. We can do this. Yes, 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 yes. Round one, victory. Oh, it's me. In my 205 T16. In my opinion, one of the best rally cars ever. And the only thing that beats it is the Delta S4. Which someone's using. The 205 is just a monster on the rally scene. Well, it was. Before Group B got banned. Come on, we're winning. Is no one going to come and take this off me? Oh, we're doing well. Thank you. Scorpion. There were two people quit. I don't understand why people quit in this now. Even if you finish last, you still win. I mean, does it matter? Is it really that important? But what can't do losing? I mean, come on, it's a game. I think the only time I've ever quit one of these was when it was just me left. Don't think I'll quit any other time. Right. I've had another one quit now. Thank you. Thou shalt not pass. Doing that, because it's super annoying when people do that. Ooh. I want to be able to reuse my DS4 again. Right, one more to do. I think we've only got to get 5 in total. Oh, he got me. Finally. Right, now that's done, I shall bring you back when we're about to start the trial. Right, welcome back. We're all set up now, ready for the trial. And I was debating, so I've got 3 cars set up for this event. We've got this Porsche. I had a Ferrari 458 and the Jaguar CX-75, but I decided to go with a Porsche. So let's see how things go. I'm not expecting to win any of these races, to be honest. Just as long as I can come get a decent score. I'm glad we got rammers. That's just fantastic, isn't it? I mean, I really don't care. Where I finish, as that's not the point in this, you just get the best scores possible. So go out in front, I don't care. I'd rather be behind you than in front where you can ram me. I thought I'd break too late then, not quite. I just hate people that ram. It's so annoying. I mean, what are you getting out of it by finishing a place in front of me but with the same amount of points, because it doesn't matter. I hate them with a passion. If we can win the next one, that's all that matters, correct? Because then we'll be 2-0 up out of 3. Oh god, this is gonna be fun. I would say oops usually, but not this time. Yeah, that's not going well. So this is where I don't do like the normal online adventures. I always do the drift ones. It's just so annoying. Oh. Almost worth it. Excuse me. Right. One more pointless race to do. I think I'm going to do the showcase remix and the online adventure off camera. So I get this done, and then I should think I should be calling it an episode. So we just got to finish this race first. But like I said, it's a pointless one because we've already won. But hey ho. Let's see how it goes. Oh, I don't know what's going to happen here. I'm going to get pushed up into that first tight left hander straight away. See that, man? I'm calling it now. Told you. They'll probably fly past me down the straight, but I really couldn't care less. Too late. I say coming down here, they'll probably fly past me. Because this is like a car I've got set up for handling. Not with a lot of downforce. Thank you. So I haven't even broke 190 miles an hour. Oh, excuse me. Alright then. As I say, I'm going to call that an episode there now. I'll get the Drift online adventure and the showcase remix done offline. Because the online adventure will be boring and will take a while. So, yeah. So thank you for watching, everyone. If you enjoyed this video, please do leave a like, and if you really enjoyed it, make sure to hit that subscribe button, and I shall catch you all in the next video. So thanks for watching and goodbye.